Kazandibi or Kazandibi, Turkish, Kazandibi, lit.
Bottom of Kazan or cauldron,
is a Turkish dessert and a type of caramelized milk pudding. Its English name is
klink.
It is developed in the kitchens of the Ottoman palace and one of the most popular Turkish desserts today. It is traditionally made by burning the bottom of tavuk gagzu, whose bottom is burnt after it was cooked. A variant of kazandibi uses muhallebi instead.
See also
List of Turkish desserts
References